dangerous?
Yeah,
for you though.
It's definitely dangerous because I'm giving up height and on reach. So he's coming in. He's normally he fight at 140. I don't fight at 140. You know, so and he's coming down. You gotta think about it. If he fight 140, he's probably walking around higher than that. So I'm actually, you know, a smaller guy. So I definitely think it's a dangerous fight. That's why, you know, we're taking the fight.
Now, are you taking it because he's similar to Jose Pedraza and you're comfortable in terms of the height and the reach? Or you think Barrios is taller?
Yeah, Barrios is way taller. His reach is way longer. Yeah, he's definitely taller, much taller.
If you had a choice, which rapper would accompany you to this fight?
Huh?
Which Atlanta rapper would accompany you to this fight if you had a choice?
Huh?
Which Atlanta rapper would accompany you to this fight if you had, if you could, like accompany you, like walk you down the ring to the fight?
Oh.
Speaking of rappers, what's your message to Casanova? I know he's in a lot of, he's going through a lot of legal trouble.
Free cash.
Yeah, I don't even know. Ain't doing much. Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.